How do I cook eggs sunny side up? Okay, here's an easy method, but it's pretty greasy. But hey, you want only sunny side up without specifying about health concerns, right? 1. Prepare your equipment. You need a stove, a shallow frying pan, flat preferred, a bowl to hold the cracked egg, a flat spatula for frying, those with some slits would be good, a clean plate to place your cooked egg, a container to store remaining cooking oil and cleaning stuff for cleaning up equipment afterwards. 2. Prepare your ingredients. You need an egg, you can do more if you like, oil, enough to cover the frying pan but not too much that it would cover the egg fully. 3. Turn on your stove, low heat will do, and place the pan. 4. Add in the oil and wait for it to heat up, as the oil is rather shallow this shouldn't take too long. 5. Crack an egg into a bowl, this is important as sometimes eggs can be spoilt. Take a quick glance to ensure it looks safe and that you don't have eggshells in it, yeah, sometimes you get clumsy and make mistakes. 6. Pour the egg onto the frying pan. It will sizzle, leave it be. 7. Using the spatula, get some of the hot oil onto the egg white portion of the egg, avoiding the egg yolk. It's okay to splash a bit of oil on the yolk, just don't aim to do so. Yep, the idea behind sunny side up is to cook only the whites and not the yolk. 8. When the egg white is really white and no longer translucent looking, lift the egg away from the pan with your spatula and let the excess oil drip back to the pan. This step in general shouldn't take more than 3 minutes, otherwise the egg yolk would start to cook as well, how long depending on what consistency of yolk and whites you prefer. 9. Place the cooked egg onto the clean plate. Repeat steps 5, 2, 8 if you are doing more eggs. 10. Add your preferred condiments. As an Asian, I prefer to drizzle some soya sauce. My wife likes chili sauce, but I think Westerners may prefer ketchup. 11. Place excess remaining oil into appropriate container. 12. Yes, please remember to clean up all the stuff. Sunny side up eggs are fried on one side only, no flipping. The heat has to be low enough that the egg whites can cook completely. The yolks are left very runny. If your pan was too hot to cook the egg through without scorching, turn off the pan and cover it for a minute to let the ambient heat bake the egg through. You can usually tell just by looking whether the whites are firm or runny.